won't become a great scepter just by getting lucky. You'll need to start planning your strategy before the match even begins if you want to claim victory in Cold Scepter Revolt. Your strategy starts with a book of 50 cards that you take into each match. You'll build this book from more than 400 cards that fit into three basic types: creature, item, and spell. Creature cards such as Tiamat can be summoned to a land to claim and defend it. Each creature has its own unique stats and abilities. Shadowgeist is able to attack before its opponent and completely drain their strength to prevent a counterattack. Kelthi's ability forces all rival scepters to stop at its territory, letting you trap your opponents. Bayrong prevents negative changes to the territory it controls and will return to your hand when defeated. Cold Scepter Revolt also features a new type of creature called an Evo card. These cards can be customized to fit your favorite playstyle. Sometimes, you'll need a card to turn the tide in battle. This is where item cards come into play. These cards will help you temporarily change creature stats and provide other useful effects. Trident is a powerful weapon that raises both the strength and HP of the creature it's equipped to, making it useful when invading or defending land. Aura Strike is a scroll that lets your creature perform an attack that bypasses the enemy's bonus health, which will help when attempting to take high-level lands from an opponent. Using spell cards, you'll be able to impact a battle before it even starts. Magic Bolt is an offensive spell that lets you deal damage to an enemy creature outside of a battle. Weaken the enemy so that you can take their territory. Wind of Hope is a classic spell that lets you draw two cards. Having more cards in your hand provides more opportunities for you to gain the advantage in a match. The vast array of creature cards, item cards, and spell cards will contribute a variety of tactics to your book.
You are the winner of this war.
A world of strategy awaits. Cold Scepter Revolt launches for the Nintendo 3DS on October 3rd in North America and October 6th in Europe.
Play it on Xbox One.
Bye. We have lost contact with North America's 4th Air Force and their 8th Infantry Regiment.
Shoot them before they shoot you.
There is no SOS call coming from the town around the oasis ahead of us. It appears to be secure.
Thank you. Thank you.